Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with the free pick in the Thunder versus Magic NBA matchup on Tuesday, December 29th, 2020. PickDawgz.com is our website. We've got free picks in every game every day, so be sure to stop by our website and check it out. And of course, here on YouTube, we do more free pick videos than anyone, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. Let's get to this one between the Thunder and the Magic. And well, the Thunder finally getting on the court and getting to play after that first game was canceled against the Rockets. Meanwhile, the Magic 3-0 on the season, and really, I don't know if it's an upward surprise. This was a playoff team a year ago, and they look to be already pretty well improved at this point. But the Thunder, you know, this is a team that was a cover machine last year, and, you know, they did it mostly as an underdog, and not just covering games, winning outright as an underdog. So you always have to be somewhat wary of the Thunder. So, you know, the thing about this one is that, you know, they're 5-point home dogs in this one. So it's not a game I'm probably rushing to the window to bet because, boy, the Thunder were just so good to us in this type of spot last year that I just, you know, I can't get past it. But, you know, the thing is that the Magic are just playing so well. It can't get past that either. I'll take the Magic here. I'll lay the 5. It's a lean, but that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you're looking for my best bets, the games I like the best, the ones I'm betting today, the ones I'm most confident in, these are the ones you find on our website. You go to the main menu, click on the premium picks tab, you'll find my best bets as well as best bets from some of the other top handicappers in the world. Looking for more free picks? Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Join us on our live shows every day at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time as well as Monday through Friday at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We give out tons of free picks on those shows, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and join us.